point for Jacob Trouba, who is still looking for his first NHL power play goal. Has a shorthanded goal, and he rips that one from the line off the blocker of Elliott. In front of the net, score! Mark Scheifele takes the pass and buries it, and the Winnipeg Jets have tied the game on Scheifele's 12th of the year.
What a play by Mark Scheifele, moving his feet to the net, beating his defender back to the front, taking a nice feed. Talk about that power play goal from Mark. Jacob Trouba's not there, but he starts it with the shot, and then watch Scheifele right there. Inside Pietrangelo, Schwartz, and Steed, three pretty good defensive players. And what a feed by Setoguchi, almost a no-looker there.